Go ahead.
There's a guy crying in the Clarue collection at the Palisades. He keeps looking at a painting.
Yeah.
What's going on?
I'm pretty sure I saw somebody dragging a girl into the washroom over here.
Oh, yeah? Well, maybe if we watch these monitors for a minute. What the hell? Hey, that's the guy I saw taking money from TK.
Oh, no, not him. He's part of Cure.
He's part of Cure? I thought you said you were being set up.
Frank, that guy was a new recruit. I never saw him before this protest.
Yeah, that's a good one.
Of course. TK must have planted this guy in our group to do his dirty work.
Oh, yeah? Well, I'm gonna find out what he knows about this.
Frank, be careful. It looks like he's gone off the deep end.
I've covered wars, you know?
two guys in from Fortune with Love at the theme park. I'm not sure if they're laughing or fighting.
This works. Damn right. Nice.
Hey! You get the hell away from my bike!
Whoa, chill. Okay, sorry. Didn't know it was yours. It's a nice bike, though.
Hey, sorry, buddy. I thought you were one of those crazies. I just can't trust people anymore. I've been dealing with nut bars all day long. These zombies. They're annoying, sure, but they're easy to kill. Well, kind of fun, even. The real threat is the people. An outbreak like this does things to men. The violence, the death, seeing loved ones die. Change. It makes people snap. Just like that. People just like you and me. Just when humanity should be coming together, they turn on each other instead. I've got a daughter to protect. I won't let anything get in my way.
Your daughter. Listen, I can take you both back to the safe house.
Katie needs her Zombrex every 24 hours. Right, baby?
Oh, your daughter.
Do you know what would happen if she didn't get her Zombrex every day? But I would never let that happen. We still have some time, Katie. I'll find some if it kills me.
Hey, look, let's get you and your daughter back to the safe house so that...
Get the hell away from her.
Ooh, crap.
You're just one of those nut bars. You just want to hurt her to keep her from getting her Zombrex.
Kid.
Katie, are you all right? Katie, you're okay. You're safe now. That's all that matters.
That guy was a few screws short of a workbench. Okay, this place is nuts.
This way, buddy!
Let's do this.
Yeah.
like it.
Gold in the Silver Strip. There's a guy hiding out in there. Looks like he's bleeding.
The movement is growing. Soon, we'll all be part of the change.
Hey, you all right?
It wasn't supposed to go down like that. But now, how radical it is. Now, my life has meaning again. It's perfect this way. So I'm on board now. It's the only way, man.
What about TK?
I'm a soldier for the cause, man.
So it was you that started the outbreak.
First, it was horrible. The zombies we've been trying to save. Killing people. Eating people. But then, I saw how brilliant the plan is. It's the best way to end the oppression. It's so radical. It's beautiful, man.
Please, help me.
So I'm helping now. I'm a soldier for the cause, man.
The way to help anyone!
Oh, I see. You're losing the courage to do what needs to be done. Well, I have the guts, and I'm taking this thing all the way!
Frank, did you find anything out from that guy? Get back to the safe house. I need to know.
Yeah!